recording my stream. Hopefully it doesn't blow up. Cool. When would the request be on? Not entirely sure. I will... Probably the next half hour will be off. I do have about 10 songs or so in there. Actually, I'll do Matthew's Live Learn right after this. Hey, Jody. Thanks for sticking around, everyone. Yeah, I really do appreciate it. It's the first time that, OBS has done me dirty like that. It really has. everything's working. Yes! All right. Okay, you found me. We'll be next. We'll be first. Pickled Matthew's Tier 3 Live Learn, which I've been putting off because Matthew hasn't been here or we were doing the song list thing. And then... we got a few other Live Learn things that we've done recently, but I'll try and get through them all. That way we can chat a little bit and have the requests on as well, chat. Alrighty. Cool. Good chat. What a pickle. Yeah. OBS should be in the naughty corner. Actually, Croft, I've got Little Lion Man actually in the queue as well. It's 9th at the moment, but that's next 5 chat, if you're interested. I'm just going through a few of the Live Learns recently. The first 10 songs today will be recent Live Learns that I'm trying to get onto the song list. Well, still better than Streamlabs. I think so. Yeah. As long as it doesn't change my settings again. Wasn't it Sidecam? Sidecam not working? Leon boards up. Should work. Doesn't work? Very interesting, because the claps work if you redeem claps. No, I had to press a button for that. But, yeah. Does flame effect work? Okay, everything works but sidecam chat. Great. Alright. Yeah, that's right, Jody. I have to do this. Yeah, I have to do this more often. That way I can learn the songs. Because it just keeps piling up. And I'm just like, no, not anymore. I'm going to be in control now. The hot tub is there. That's it. That's all that matters. Hey, Maddie Williams. Alright. Hope you enjoy.
Up alone, ever knowing who I am, who I'm not, and who I wanna be. No way to know how long she will be next to me. Lost and insecure, you found me. You found me lying on the floor, surrounded, surrounded. Why'd you have to wait? Where were you? Where were you? Just a little late. You found me. You found me. Early morning, city breaks. I've been calling for years and years and years, and you left me no messages. You never sent me no letters. You got some kind of nerve taking all I want. Lost and insecure, you found me. You found me lying on the floor. Where were you? Where were you? Lost and insecure, you found me. You found me lying on the floor, surrounded, surrounded. Why'd you have to wait? Where were you? Where were you? Just a little late. You found me. Found me.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the applause, chat. Alrighty, we've got Pickled Matthew's Pearl Jam. Matthew, I picked Pearl Jam, if that's alright. I hope that's okay. Unthought known. This is the only live learn we'll probably do tonight. Again, I'm doing it because of Matthew's Tier 3. If anybody was ever thinking of subscribing at Tier 3, you do get one live learn. Part of the T3 resub every month that you have as a T3. So, Unthought Known Pearl Jam is the title. Sounds good. Works perfect now. Thanks, it's me. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. OBS did me dirty. It changed one of my settings. So, the setting that it changed is the one that... So everything sounded good. G Gorilla, I'm doing all right, mate. How you doing? How you doing? Just explaining, we had technical difficulties for the first half hour stream. It changed my how it directs my stream to Twitch. It was going to this really unknown, weird server. So I changed it to Australia, Sydney, and here we go. We're back. We're back, chat. All right, I'm going to have a quick listen. I sort of know this one, so let's do the drop game. We can listen to it together, though. Let's do drop game, exclamation mark, drop in chat. Just doing a live learn. Twitch has been weird lately. Oh yeah, Aussie noob. Yeah, I hope you're doing well. Perfectly fixed. Thanks, it's me. I'm glad. Thanks everyone for sticking around as well. Sometimes these technological things happen. Really weird. Hey, I made it to the mountain. Yes. This guy's got such a good voice as well. Listen to this grunt at the top, which I won't do. Blue sky, and fill the air with love, all black with starlight. You ready? Oof. Thank you.
And all the thoughts you never see, you are always thinking.
Alrighty. Let's have a look if we can do something here. I think that's it. I think Piano Man Dom wins. Sorry, chat. Not rigged. I know what you're talking about. Oh, side cam works now. Dirk Carly, you fixed it. Nice. Nice. It works now. Where are we going with this? Chipped to 7 this time. Thanks. At least someone thinks so. I feel like we need drums with this, you know? All right. I think that'll do for now. I can't do the whole Tom's thing, but, I'm learning piano, practice for sight reading. Once managed to do, if you think it's good to memorize or better, just read and play. Both skills are really good to have. Yeah, I would probably try and develop both, to be honest, if you can. Yeah, if you have the time, definitely do both. Which one's better? Maybe reading and playing, to be honest. Memorizing is good for performing, but not really learning, if that makes sense. All right, that's what you... Gosh. Matthew, thank you for your tier 3 for many, many months, I'm pretty sure. Actually, I can check now, I think. 10 months. Thank you, my friend. Here we go. This is for you.
All the thoughts you never see, you are always thinking. Rain is wide, rain is deep. Oh, are you sinking? Feel the path of every day. Which road you're taking? Breathing out, making hay. Yeah, this is living. Look for love in evidence that you're worth keeping. Swallowed whole in negative. It's so sad and sickening. I feel the air up above. Oh, pull the blue sky. Feel the air up with love. All black with starlight. Feel the sky black at you. With the gems and rhinestones, I see. Nothing left, nothing there, nothing here. Nothing left, nothing left, nothing there, nothing left, nothing left, nothing left, nothing there, nothing here. Distant shores awaiting your arrival.
the dreams of other men. You'll be no one's rival. Dream the dreams of others then. You will be no one's rival. You will be no one's rival. Nothing left, nothing there, nothing here, nothing left, nothing left, nothing there, nothing left, nothing left, nothing left, nothing there, nothing here, nothing left, nothing left, nothing there, nothing here.
Hey, Agent Dave. Dom uses LB? Wait, what's LB? Darn heatwave. Oofed. Well, I'm glad you're here, mate. Thanks for coming in saying hi. It's 1 p.m. here for Carly. Nice. Wait. Did you just share that again? Here you go, then. Matthew, thanks so much for the resub. A tier 3 for 10 months, mate. Appreciate it. Oh, I do use the Orin board. Yes, yes, yes. Yep. I appreciate it, mate. Thank you. Alrighty. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed that. Alright. Cool. I thought you already shared it. Did you share it twice? I thought you shared it already, but anyway. Whatever. That might just be me. Cool. Believe... So we're going through, if you're new into here, we're just going through some recent live learns. We're adding it to the list slowly. Oh, could we add You Found Me as well to the list, Dan, if that's okay? The song list or one of the mods. I remember this one. Okay. Old Man Wrigley. It was 9 months, man, I think. Oh, really? It's been that long? I think I owe you another one then. I said you've finished the playthrough. Oh, right. I guess you get another one. Yeah, true agent Dave, yeah. If you have any questions, Agent Dave, I'm happy to help you if you need. Just let me know. ten months, 2 days ago. Oops. Bow my head. How familiar are you with Stax? Maybe not that familiar. I don't know what they are, actually. What's a Stax? Do I have the Stax? I've got Dex. Don't know what the Stax are. Unless I do, but I call them something different. I don't know. Stax is very... Oh, right. Yeah, no, I don't. I don't muck around with that just yet. All right, hope you enjoy though. Believe. I I think this was Jody's live loon not long ago.
Okay. Old man Wrigley lived in that white house down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Says he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled. Said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth. In the words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley has died. Later on that night, I said, they're late, they're thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side, it'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye. He said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more true than the words written in red. They tell me there's more to life than just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse. You can't tell me how it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, the longer that I live, this can't be. This can't be, no, this can't be all there is. Lord, I raise my hands, bow my head, and I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to this than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. Oh, I believe.
Hey, Em. Hey, Marcelo Wick. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well, Em and Marcelo. So fluffy with the $10. Decent tunes. How you doing, mate? We had a few technical difficulties at the start, actually. I was wondering where you are to help me out, but it's all good. I figured it out. So OBS changed my server that my stream was going to. That was good. RTMP, by the way. Yeah. So I changed that to Sydney. We went live about 4 or 5 times, and we're good now. Thank you so much, dude, for the $10 tip. I appreciate that. Hey, Ibeard, how you doing, mate? Yeah, train wrecks are... Oh, my gosh. So we are calling Dan OBS now. Wait, what? You remind me a lot of young Elton John. No, I don't think I've got that before. Have I got that before, chat? I don't think so, but thank you for the compliment. You can come through Sydney and have us stay on the couch. All right, will do. Thanks for the permission. doing all right? That's all right. Yeah, I'm doing well. Doing well now that we got everything working. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I listened to this Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. This is the next song, chat. If you just new in here, we will open up the song requests real soon. I'm just doing some recent live learns and adding them to the list. Dan, we can add maybe Believe to the song list as well, if that's okay. Brooks and Dunn. And Wonderful Tonight, because I've been loving this song. Today, I just listened to it. Matt in his hat, hello. Hey, nice to see you. How you doing? Oh my gosh, Matthew. let me just have a quick listen to how this starts. Again, I've only performed this once, and I listened to it once. Ah, that's right, cool.
Wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she asks me, do I look alright? And I say, yes, you look wonderful tonight.
Chat, you look wonderful tonight.
We'd go to a party and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. And the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. Time to go home now, and I've got an aching head, so I give her the car keys and she helps me to bed. And then I tell her as I turn off the light, I say, my darling, you were wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you were wonderful tonight.
No, I have my pedal here, Carly. It just doesn't work on this app. Ahab's Games, how you doing, mate? Oh, that song is so beautiful, chat. How nice is that song? That song's so nice. It makes me feel good. Makes me feel fuzzy inside. All right. I don't say that often. Only Doms? Am I starting an Only Doms, am I? What content do you want in my Only Doms chat if I were to open one? You are so, thanks, Carly. You too. All right, slow dancing. Let me just get the start of this. I think I remember this one as well. It's just, sometimes I just forget how it starts. Mainly Dom stuff. All right, we'll do. Thanks, Matt. Hot tubs? Okay. No sandwich base. Garbage. Let me just have a quick listen. I remember the riff.
Find breath of this love when we're working on. Can seem to hold you like I want to, so I can feel you in my arms. Nobody's gonna come and save you. We've put too many false alarms. We're going down.
For the company of men. Mainly manly Dom. The pics of that teddy bear. Oh my gosh.
John Mayer chat. It's not a silly little moment. It's not the storm before the calm. This is the deep and dying breath of this love that we've been working on. Can't seem to hold you like I want to, so I can feel you in my arms. Nobody's gonna come and save you. We've pulled too many false alarms. We're going down, and you can see it too. We're going down, and you know that we're doomed. My dear, we're slow dancing in a burning room. I was the one you always dreamed of. You were the one I tried to draw. How dare you say it's nothing to me? Baby, you're the only light I ever saw. I'll make the most of all the sadness. You'll be here because you want, because you can. You're trying to hit me just to hurt me, so you leave me feeling dirty because you can't understand. We're going down, and you can see it too. We're going down, and you know that we're doomed, my dear. We're slow dancing in a burning room. About it, why don't you go cry about it? Why don't you go cry about it? Why don't you, my dear? We're slow dancing in a burning room, my dear. We're slow dancing in a burning room. My dear, we're slow dancing in a burning room.
Alrighty, That was it's another new live loan recently, chat. Dan, we can add that one to the song list as well, or mods, any of your mods, you can add that to the song list as well. Thank you. Hello, Fancy Man Dom. Fancy Man, because I'm wearing a shirt. I keep getting called a farmer. Aztecs, hope you're doing well. I keep getting called a farmer. Actually, my birthday's coming up, and my sister was like, what do you want for your birthday? And then she was like, oh, I might get you an axe to go with the whole lumberjack vibe. I was like, really? I think it was Beckham. Yeah, Carly. Yeah. Farmer Man Dom. Lumberjack Dom. Yeah, something like that. Wait, are those long streaming shorts? Yeah, something like that. These will be my new long streaming shorts. Yeah. You can see? Ankle length streaming shorts. That is true. It's true. And they're grey and they're comfy. That's why you probably always see me wearing them at the moment. Because they're warm, they're grey, they're comfy, and tick all the boxes. Dom Dom verified. Which actually reminds me, we have a Dom Dom verified badge now because of popular demand. If anybody didn't see my announcement of all the... Freaking hell, I post a lot of announcements. Let me show you real quick, chat. There's Audis as well. Use $30 off. I still have to. Dan, could you make a note? I have to redo that Audi thing. Here we go. Dom Dom verified, chat. You can get your Dom Dom verified merch if you want to now. Yep. Sponsored by Dom Dom. Cool. All right. Cool. That's new merch, by the way. Alrighty. Yeah, Dan, you do all the work. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Audis are comfy as well, chat. If you want an Audi. Yeah. Alright. Toto's getting a badge in the post, hasn't arrived yet for some reason. I don't have badges, but that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Probably cost me more though. Probably not a good idea for my wallet. Alright, see if I remember this. Have you ever... Alright. Hope you have a nice day, coffee lady. Yeah, sorry about the technical difficulties. Hasn't happened for a long time, but hope you have a nice day. Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? You could fall and no one would hear. Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. 'Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hands. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. 'Cause even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in as you reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
It's a place where we don't have to feel unknown. And every time that you call out, you're a little less alone. Through when you need someone to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. Let the sun come streaming in, you reach up and you rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. You will be
That was from Dear Evan Hansen, You Will Be Found. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for the applause, chat. Total Eclipse of the Heart. Oh, it's funny story about this, chat. Funny story about this. I posted, for those who have followed, have subscribed something to my VOD YouTube channel. I've got two YouTube channels. Thank you for the applause, by the way, if I didn't thank you already. I tried posting the VOD for one of my recent streams where I live learnt this, and YouTube said, we're blocking your video in all countries. Like, it was blocked around the whole world, not joking. Blocked around the whole globe because of this song. But I think it was because I played the original track. So, yeah. Yeah, the whole world, I'm not even joking. The whole world. That's how much copyright stuff they've done to this song. This song alone is just like, what? You are too good. No. So what I did was I played the original, which I'll never play again, ever again on stream. I played the original of this song. This is the first time it's happened to me. I played the original of this song on YouTube because I was doing a live learn. And then, yeah, I tried to, so I record my streams now and then pop them on YouTube, or meant to be doing so, but I haven't done that for a week. But yeah. You're playing it too. if only. All right. It's a great song, though. It's a great song. So we'll see if this cover, if you don't see this VOD on YouTube, that's why, chat. It's a great song, though. It's a great song. Dan, could we also add You Will Be Found to the, I think all of them. You Will Be Found and all the other ones I've been saying. Total Eclipse of the Heart. I think we can add this one too. Open song requests. That's a good idea. Get your request in, chat. Requests are on, chat. Hey, Chantel, how you doing? We'll see. Hey, Gazza, how you doing?
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely. You're never coming round. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and
I see the look in your eyes, bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Turn around, bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now, tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be making it right, 'cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can take it to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow on me all of the time. I don't know what to do and I'm always in the dark. We're living in a powder keg and giving off sparks. I really need you tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Once upon a time I was falling in love, but now I'm only falling apart. There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of the heart. Every now and then I fall apart. Turn around, bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now, tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be making it right, 'cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can take it to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow on me all of the time. I don't know what to do and I'm always in the dark. We're living in a powder keg and kicking off star sparks. I really need you tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Once upon a time I was falling in love. Now I'm only falling apart. There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart. Cause once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of the heart.
All right, so that's second time, maybe. imagine me going to sleep and miss a song. Oh, no. Just wondering. Yeah, cool, cool. Thank you for the claps. It was, yeah, if this VOD doesn't get on YouTube, it's because of that song. yeah. Thanks, Aztecs. Glad you enjoyed that one. Right, I was so confused. it's getting there, it's getting there. Actually, I think you can use channel points to maybe bump it up. I'm not sure if you have... I can't remember how much it is. Yeah, there is a queue, there's a queue. We're nearly there. We're getting there, we're getting there. I am trying to get through all of them as soon as I can. Let me just have a quick listen to this one, the logical song, because I just cannot remember the chorus. That's all. Okay, that's right. Cool. Yeah, okay, I got it. Then after this, put the scooter version on and loop for it. Maybe towards the end. We'll see how we go. Because I do want to loop this song eventually, but yeah. What was that last song? Could we add that to the song list as well, Dan? Thank you. Or mods, either one. All right.
When I was young, it seemed that life was so wonderful. The miracle, it was beautiful, magical. And all the birds in the trees, well, they'd be singing happily, oh, joyfully, oh, playfully, watching me. But then they sent me away to teach me how to be sensible, logical, though responsible, practical. And then they showed me a world where I could be so dependable, though clinical, though intellectual, cynical. There are times when all the world's asleep, the questions run too deep for such a simple man. Please tell me what we've learned. I know it sounds absurd. Please tell me who I am. I said, now watch that what you say. We'll be calling you a radical, oh, a liberal, fanatical, a criminal. Won't you sign up your name? We'd like to feel you're acceptable, respectable, oh, presentable, a vegetable. Oh, take it. Asleep, the questions run so deep for such a simple man. Won't you please tell me what you've learned? I know it sounds absurd. Please tell me who I am.
I don't know how to finish that one, but that'll do for now. I'll have to think. I'll have to ponder over that one. Close up. Thanks for the claps. That's the second time I've sort of learnt it. So we'll add that to the list as well, Dan, if that's okay. What do we got next? Little Lion Man. Oh yeah, this was a good one. They've all been good actually. That's why I've picked all of these ones. I'm sorry if yours hasn't made the list. Remind me in a DM if you'd like one of your live learns to be relearned. It's just that this is what was on my iPad. Sometimes I save them, sometimes I don't. Either because they're really hard, sometimes I don't, or I forget them. So, and usually I forget because, yep, I've got too much going on here. I'm going to eat dinner. No worries, Aztecs. Enjoy.
Thank you.
can't believe I just added that, the synth. Oops, that's fine. Bit of Mumford and Sons chat. I'm pretty sure it was Croft that requested this live loan a few days ago. So, hope you enjoy. Next time I'll live loop it though.
Weep for yourself, my man. Never be what it is in your heart. Oh, weep, little lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Reach yourself and rake yourself. Take all the courage you have left. You're wasted on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my? Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your scars. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or else spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, it didn't I, my dear? But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Was your heart on the line? I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? That it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
Hope you enjoyed that. We'll add that to the song list as well, if that's okay. We go together. This was the hardest of the lot in the past few weeks because of the words. I have not done any prior, by the way. Thank you for the claps, by the way. I have not done any prior practice. So all of these words are going to be still sort of the same. Making up the words. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Well, I'm making up the words, or Little Mumford and Sons. That was a good one. Little Lion Man. That's been catchy, actually, really in my head. All right. Good, this was perfect the other day. A plus for effort. Yes. Yes. Words are hard, especially in Greece.
Rama Lama Da King of the Dingy Dong. Remember forever. Shoot up, shawada wada, yippity boom de boom. Chang chang, changity chang shabop. That's the way it should be. Oh, yeah. You're one of a kind. Like dip da dip da dup do up da doo de doo. Our name's assigned. Boogity 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 boog checkity check shabob. We'll always be like one. When we go out at night and stars are bright and shining bright up in the skies above, or at the high school dance where you can find romance, maybe it might be love. Lama 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 ka ding a ding a dong, shoot up, shoot out, around a yippity boom de boom, chang 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 any chang shibop, yippity yippity dip, shoopity shoopity boom, boogie 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 boogie, shoopity dop shibop, sha na 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 da boom, wop ba da la da da wop ba boom. We'll always be together. Whoa, yeah. We'll always be together. We'll always. Thanks, Matthew. We'll always be together. That's Let's Go Together ad lib. Thanks, Em. Thanks you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Interesting. Interesting version of We Go Together there. Hope you enjoy that chat. We'll add that to the list too. Stuff it. Let's add that to the list as well, Dan. Or mods. Thank you, mods. Oh, that's funny. Holy crap. That's funny. I probably should practice that one day. One day. On my list of spot on. Loved it. Yeah, it's fun. It's fun. It's fun. It's good fun. Serenade Dan with it. Oh, I will. I will. I'll just rock up at her house. Shoop up, shoop doo. Ramalaman. Katima di ding di. Yeah, yeah. All right. Cinerated. Yes. All right. What is it? I hope you enjoyed chat. This is an original of mine. If you haven't heard it, go check it out. Spotify. Some new things coming as well. Also, because the first stream was so scuffed, I'll definitely give you all the links at the end. At the end of this stream, which will be in, I don't know, a couple hours maybe? An hour and a half? Because, yeah, I know we started late, but it is going to get real late here. If I finish it, you know, in 3 hours sort of thing. 5 more hours. 24 hours. Same thing. What was I going to say though? I'll post a link in chat for the new, what's it called? My draft of Eclipse. It's a new piano piece I'm working on. So, love from India. Rai Siran, welcome in. Hope you're doing well. All right.
On the water's edge, asking for a sign. I feel the darkness creeping in, it's infecting my mind. I don't know where to look anymore. I don't know who to speak to anymore. I don't know what to do. So I'm here and I'm ready to receive just one sign, something to pull me through, something to help me try. As I said, should be on to the most useful to be the best person I can be, to fulfill my dream, to be me once again. Cause I said I'm ready, life, please direct me to the path I should be on, to the way I'll find most useful to be the best person I can be, to fulfill my dream, to be me once again. Just one sign, something to pull me through, something to help me try.
Thank you for requesting that, Carly, and I'm very glad that you use that as your ringtone. It's very touching. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for the claps. Hey Gary, how you doing, mate? Yeah, let's get a shout out for Gary. Oh, we did already. Cool. No worries. Enjoy your cleaning, Gary. If that's something you enjoy. I don't mind cleaning, actually. It's not bad. Depends what mood I'm in. No worries, Carly. Thanks so much. Can anyone enjoy cleaning? Look, I enjoy what comes after cleaning, and that is, you know, a clean workspace. I don't know if you can see, but you know, my back cam is you can see I just dump stuff on my grand piano at the moment. It's got a cover on it, so no problems. But depends on what you were cleaning. True. Yeah, got to be in the mood. That is true. Yeah, with music, music can help. Yeah, I agree. For me, music lately, I've been listening to a lot of jazz. For some reason, I just love it. Enjoy the process, especially when you can see the. Yeah, that's true as well. Yeah. I love it to be clean and going and go in a freshly made bed. Yeah, true. Yeah. I think we all love the result. The process depends what mood. Yeah, depends what mood I'm in. Are you bored dusting? Oh, I'm allergic to dust. I'm not even joking. I have to sometimes take an antihistamine. Don't make fun of me because it's not my fault, but I'm allergic to dust. Yep. DJ Roomba takes care of most of it. That's pretty cool, actually. I want to get one. Actually, we do have one. We have a robot vacuum thing inside the house. I want one that mops though as well. That'd be cool. That'd be cool. But yeah. Also allergic to dust. Oh, really? I feel like it's becoming more and more prevalent. Yeah, it's really weird. But, you know. Yeah, it is what it is. Oh my gosh. Hey, Matthew, don't I owe you a timeout still from that last stream? Remember? Matthew timed me out once, chat. Can you believe that? Matthew's a mod in another channel, and he timed me out. Did we get hashtag justice for Dom? He's mad with power, I tell you. What?
Thank you. should respect my authority. I know. I didn't even do anything. He's mad with power, I tell you, chat. I tell you. All my students say they never did it. Maybe I'm a bad student then. I'm a bad student as well. Yeah, that's funny. What else do I need here? I need maybe... Oh, I can do that. I didn't record there. Nice. Okay. For some reason. We didn't see nothing. True, Jody. Bad students are the better teachers. Check this. Yeah, that's fun, isn't it? That's funny. Hey, Jake's my witness, all right? Jake was there. Jake was there when I got timed out. Yeah, Matthew's definitely been a troll, though. All right, hope you enjoy Complicated. Bit Avril Lavigne. Throwback, what's today? Wednesday? Something like that. Throwback Wednesday chat. All right. How many did I get timed out here for? That's not up to me though. Why is it against me? That's funny. We love you, Matthew. It's okay. Chill out. What you yelling for? Lay back. It's all been done before. And if you will only let it be, you will see I like you the way you are. When we're driving in your car and you're talking to me one-on-one, but you become somebody else from everyone else. Watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool. You look like a fool to me. Tell me, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else. It gets me frustrated. And life's like this, you, and you fall and you crumb and you break and you take and you get and you turn it into honesty. And promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, 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 you come over unannounced, dressed up like you're something else. Where you are and where it's at, you see, you're making me laugh out when you strike a pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone when you become somebody else, run everyone else. Watching your back like you can't relax, you're trying to be cool. You look like a fool to me. Tell me, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else. Gets me frustrated. And life's like this, you, and you fall, then you crawl, and you break, and you take, and you get, and you turn it into honesty. And promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no. Chill out, what
you're yelling for. Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you will see somebody else run everyone else. Watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool, you look like a fool to me. Tell me, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else. It gets me frustrated. And life's like this, you, when you fall and you crawl and you break and you take and you get and you turn it into honesty and promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no.
Alright, Avril says, you're all complicated, apparently. Thanks for the applause, chat. No, no, no. No, you. No, no, no. Fix you's next. It's alright, chat. We're all complicated, but we're gonna get fixed now. Chill out, what you yelling for? Thanks, Twister, for the request. Appreciate you. Gary. Clappus. I'm such a fool too. Alrighty, hope you enjoy. Hope you enjoy. Fix you. We might add some some effects. I don't want to get fixed. Okay. So thanks, Aztecs. Appreciate it. I would try to fix you. All right. Let's have a look. Can you try your best, but you don't succeed? It's your song request. Cool. Alright, cool. I'm gonna try and do some live loops. We'll see what we can do here. My reverb. Give me. It's a little bit better. Alright. Cannot be fixed. My warranty expired.
Lights will guide you home. Ending night. Your bones. Fix you.
What we got here?
I think that's it for
that. Maybe I'll add a little bit of... Yeah, add a little bit to the verse here. Enjoy. A little bit of hey, Lucky Pickle, how you doing, mate? Nice and chill. This is chillified. A bit of Coldplay chat.
When you try your best, you don't succeed. Get what you want, not what you need. When you feel so tired you can't sleep, stuck in reverse. When the tears come streaming down your face, when you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be worse? Light will guide you home. If you never try, then you'll never know. Just watch your words. Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones.
Thank you, Chantel, for the black large squares. What is this, Matthew? Oh my gosh. Hey, Vodge, nice to see you. Thanks for the claps, everyone. appreciate it. Alrighty. We've got Matthew's reflection next. Let's go. It is my box. Okay, nice box in. Nice box. Kick. Thank you for fixing me. Now I sleep. No, O Chantel, thanks for being here. Don't shame my box. I said it was a cool box. I'm not shaming nothing. Alrighty, alrighty. We got some Disney next. Some Disney chat reflection. Alright. Da-da-da. Thank you. I worked hard on my box. Nice, nice. Did you, or did you just find it one day? Alright, hope you enjoy. This is from Mulan chat. Time to reflect on how it used to be complicated, but I'm now fixed. And now you're looking at your reflection, Gary. That's right. That's right. Find escapes. Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me. Every day it's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart. Is that girl I see staring straight back at me? When will my reflection show who I am inside? I am now in a world where I have to hide my heart and what I believe in. But somehow I will show the world what's inside my heart and be loved for who I am. So is that girl I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Must I pretend that I'm someone else for all time? When will my reflection show who I am inside? There's a heart that must be free to fly, that burns with a need to know the reason why. Hi, fellow human being. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for the claps, chat. All right. What do we got next? Clapisto. Someday my prince will come. Another Disney. Who set up all the Disney songs tonight? Love that song, Reflection. Yeah, it's a good song. It's a good song. Thanks, Gary. Yay, we back. Yeah, we back. We had some technical difficulties at the start of the stream. Not sure if you were here, but yeah. But we're back. We're back. It's all right. Aztecs.
Someday my prince will come. Someday I'll find my love. And how thrilling that moment will be when the prince of my dreams come to me. He'll whisper, I love you, and steal a kiss or two. Though he's far away, I'll find my love someday. Someday when my dreams come true. Someday, someday when my dreams come true.
That's Tex. Next album, when? I actually may have, I've got one definitely coming up in July. One single. I might have two singles. One with words that I'm not singing in, but I produced. Thank you for the claps, chat. And one piano piece, which at the end of the stream, at the end of this stream, I might leak the link of a draft of that piano piece. It's called Eclipse. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's coming. It's coming. So yeah, if you're around and you're lucky enough to get a link, if not, and you're here and you heard that, feel free to DM me if you miss it. Because, you know, my dreams came true and I found you in your stream, this amazing family. Thank you, Jody. That really means a lot. Well, I can't wait. Yes, Aztex. Yes. Yeah, you'll see it on stream. Before I release things, I definitely allow for at least two. I allow for at least 2 weeks. So you'll see it here on stream. You'll probably see a little banner somewhere, somewhere on the screen. Yeah, to pre-save and all that. I still haven't taken photos of United, but still in this book. Still in this book. I should probably transfer it to my new book. Yeah. I'm yet to produce this one, and I don't know why. It's a complete song. Look, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. No Worries Fantasy, thanks for the lurk, dude, and I hope that all goes well. Yeah, I don't know. I sort of feel like, yeah. I don't know. I'm sort of a positive person most of the time. Again, Water's Edge shows one of my vulnerable sort of states of mind. I'm usually a positive person, but I don't know, chat. I feel like the majority of people don't like this sort of positivity, you know? People like to fight for things. Not saying it's a good or bad thing. Okay, well, that's another topic for another day. But, you know, if you know, my sort of dream or some other people's dreams come true, and that is everybody was united, what would people then fight for? Hey, Wilhelm, nice to see you. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, it's sort of like, plus, I don't know if, like, people want this message or not, you know? It's sort of like, maybe a little cliche, I don't know, maybe it's just too harsh on myself. That happens too. But anyway. Matthew, for fun maybe. Yeah, you know, I don't know, it's yeah, maybe one day I'll release this when I feel like the world is maybe ready for a message like this, you know. But anyway, in the meantime, you lovely people can look at this music guy with this thinking. True. Sorry. So I should stop thinking and just play music for pickles. Food for thought. That's it. Yeah, I feel. Yeah, it's sort of one of those things, you know. I say it a lot of times in chat too. In stream, sorry. I don't really spend much time on social medias like Twitter and stuff because it's all so negative and it really can bog you down. And it's like, what's the point? Like, you know, it's yeah. Got to fight for the pickles. Pickles are right. That's true. Oh, Chip Yang, nice. I hope you remember. Yeah, I do remember you. I do remember you. I hope you're doing well, mate. Twitch is social media. Yeah, but my mods do a fantastic job and they know exactly what I want in chat and what I don't. So I guess my mods protect me from all that nonsense. But also, look, I have a tough mind. Don't get me wrong. I have a tough shell and I've had to because I've had, a lot of you know, I've had a, hard teachers to get by. Yeah, so you have us Discord in here. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Discord's great. Discord's always great. Yeah, but hardly I'm here for troll the streamer exclusively. Yeah, yeah. Look, I don't mind trolling, that's fine, but when it becomes disrespectful and things, you know, it's sort of like, yeah. Social media, like all things, is good in moderation. Yeah, I guess. I guess. Maybe. Not Twitter, though. Twitter, I don't know, I hate Twitter. And Twitter's such, it's full of drama. I've never seen anything positive. And then I post, like, a music vid today. Actually, that did well. If anybody didn't see my little skit or my little short clip of Eclipse, a new piano piece, that actually went well. So maybe I'll do more of that on Twitter. Make Twitter what I want it to be, you know what I'm saying? Or my Twitter, at least. All right. Yeah, and Facebook is so bad, yeah. I don't like Facebook at all. How you doing, Oz Edge? Yeah. Nice, Aztecs. Instagram? Every time I post something on Instagram, I get comments that I always delete. It's like, promote it here for like $20. Promote it here. Promote it here. Promote it here. Get out of here. And I also get messaged. But anyway. And now I know I was born to be a child. Nice, Gary. Yeah. I've been silent, but I still care. Don't want to entertain the hate and negativity, but we've been silent for far too long. This will be the start of another chapter in our history. Enough is enough, why do people get treated so differently? So grow up, let's accept we all have the same blood in our veins. Stem down from the pedestal, let's just come together. No matter what color or race or what gender, we should be united on all fronts. No matter where you're from, no matter who you are, we are existence has come too far to only now destroy ourselves. To change reality, you must be the change, but harm will only bring us back through history. Enough is enough, why should we go back to war? So grow up, let's accept we all have the same blood in our veins. Step down from the pedestal, let's just come together. No matter what color or race or what gender, we should be united on all fronts. No matter where you're from, no matter who you are, we Chantel. That's funny. Such a true stream. Yoshiaki, nice to have you in here, my friend. How you doing? Okay, that was United. Also, I just remembered, I posted this on Twitter. So I don't know if you guys know, but there's a man. His name is Mike Shinoda. You've probably heard of him or not. He's a producer. He's a fantastic producer, don't get me wrong. I posted this part of the whole scheme thing that he was doing. I think he still does it, I'm not sure. But he's doing this scheme thing where he produces artists on Twitch, their songs, right? So you post what I just did, like a cover. And yeah, I got nothing back from it. So it's I think also that knockback for this song, it's sort of smack in the face. So, you know, I thought I had a good message. He picked some other, I'm not gonna say it because thanks, Chantel. Oh my gosh, it's McDoodle Raid. Holy crap. Holy crap. Perfect song to welcome the Raiders in. Let's be honest. McDoodle and Raiders, welcome in. How we doing? How we doing? It's a doot doot raid. Doo 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 doo. Welcome in, Raiders. McDoodle, how was your stream?
Tonight. Gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, alive. And the world, I'll turn it inside out. Yeah, I'm floating around in ecstasy. So don't stop me now. And don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball, don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, yes I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars. I'm a collision course, I'm a satellite. I'm out of control, I'm a sex machine ready to reload. Like an atom bomb about to explode. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. Traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball, don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, yes I'm having a good time. Don't wanna stop at all.
Holy moly. We love La La Land. You want La La Land? Behema, thanks so much for the gifted tier one sub to McDoodle. And McDudes, thanks so much for the raid. How is your stream? How's your stream? You know McDudes, you know the drill. If you want to control the stream, you now can as a sub. Chat, if you haven't checked out McDoodle, please check her out. She's fantastic saxophonist, ukulele player, singer, all of that. Fantastic musician here on Twitch. I actually auto-host McDoodle as well, so yeah, your version is better. Thanks, Aztec, and all the good vibes. Thanks for asking. Nice. Sounds good, McDoodle. Would you like La La Land? Is that what we're hanging out for? Is that what we're hanging out for? We can do La La Land. Let's do La La Land. Alrighty. Cool. And Gary, thanks so much for gifting that tier one sub to Behema. Thank you. You're all generous, very generous. Requests are open at the moment, chat. Thank you so much for all of the follows as well. Welcome to the Dom Dom community. And we'll play some La La Land, chat. Let's go. Hey, Peter, nice to see you, mate. Same auto host buddies. Thanks, McDoodle. That means a lot to me. Thank you. Alrighty. All right, we're getting rid of that and we're just going piano. Let's go. Hope you enjoy, chat.
Thank you. All right.
McDoodle, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate that so much. Thanks for the claps, chat. Also, Behema, you get a priority request if you'd like one, and Gary as well. I forgot to say that before, but I transcended. Thanks, McDoodle. That is a big word. That is a very meaningful word as well. So I appreciate that. Thank you. Behema and Gary, if you'd like a priority request, please let us know and we'll bump it up straight away. Have you got anything in the queue? Not yet. Cool. We'll do zombie. No worries, Gary. Yeah, take a look. You definitely get a priority request. We'll do zombie next. Chat, if you haven't checked out my song list, there is a very wide range of songs in there. We do a little bit of everything here, classical. I'm from Melbourne, by the way. Probably should have said that before, but from Melbourne, and play piano and sing sometimes, and always fun here. We've got some cool stream effects and things. Back cam subscribers can control all of this, by the way, so, and side cam, as you just saw. And we have a little bit of stream raiders too, when we're at the train station, which is You Will Be Found. No worries, we'll do You Will Be Found right after this. Right after zombie. Yeah. Side cam is cool. Thanks, Oz Edge. Thanks for your follow as well, by the way. Thank you, everyone, for the follow. Matthew, stop it. Stop fighting me, Matthew. All right. We're not at the train station, Matthew. I was just showing. All right. For a while, but let's have a go. Alright.
Another head hangs lowly, child is slowly taken, and the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, in your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying. In your head, zombie, 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 baby. What's in your head, zombie, 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 baby. The mother's breaking heart is taking over, when the violence causes silence. We must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since 1916. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they're dying. In your head, zombie, 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 baby. What's in your head, zombie, zombie, zombie.
We'll sure do that, Behema. We'll do You Will Be Found, and then we'll do that. Yeah. Did we do You Will Be Found before? Maybe we did, but that's fine. We'll do it again. Let's go. I wasn't sure if I did that one or the other Evan Hansen song. Alright, we'll do this. This is new, by the way, but thanks for requesting this, Gary. And thank you for the gift sub.
Thank you.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall, no one would hear. Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there is a reason to believe you'll be okay. So when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found. A place where we don't have to feel unknown, and every time that you call out, you're a little less unknown. If you only say the word, from across the silence your voice is heard. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, as you reach up and you rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. You will be found.
Even when a dark comes crashing through, when you need someone to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. And let the sun come streaming in, you'll reach up and you'll rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. You will be found.
Hope you enjoyed that, Gary. You will be found, dear Evan Hansen. Thank you for the claps, chat. Yeah, it's a great song. It's a great song. It's a tough one to sort of mimic because I don't have a choir around me. But thanks, Gary. I'm glad you enjoyed that. Alrighty. We got Dom Dom's Choice, Behemoth. There's always so many songs that come to mind when I get this. Which is good. It's good. I love almost every song that I do. Behemoth, are you an... Do you like Elton John or Billy Joel better? Maybe a stop and stretch soon? Yeah, I might do that after this one. Which one, Behemoth? Which one do you prefer? If you're still there. Hey, Beanie Hunt. And Kalana as well. Nice to see you. I did see you. Yeah, it's a tough choice. I know. I love them both. Okay. I'll pick then. If you're not going to pick, that's fine. Let me see. Is my voice up for... I don't know if my voice is up for this, but I always love this. I don't know why. I always love trying this anyway. Goodbye, Alabic Road. Let's have a go. I always put myself in the deep end. Let's go. Vodge, I think I'm the same as Behemoth. I'm tied between the two. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Let's go. Thank you for the applause. That's the performance. Done. I'm offline now. All right. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Elton John chat. Hope you enjoy. You know me too well.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the phone, should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. So goodbye, Yellow Brick Road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plan. Down in the woods, hunting the homie back door. And oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the Yellow Brick Road. Yeah, yeah. So what do you think you'll do there? Bet that'll shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. And maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, singing for tidbits like you on the ground. Society, how you can't find me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow, back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the homie back door. Oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the Yellow Brick Road.
Rage. Thanks, Oz Edge. Oh, it takes a lot out of me, but it's worth it. It's so good. I love that song. That song's so good. Thank you for the Dom Dom's Choice, Behemoth. Appreciate that. Hope you enjoyed that. When We Were Young is next by Adele. That was decent. Chord progression is song. I know, the chord progression is so good. He was such a great writer. It's, yeah. That's why I just, his music for me is just timeless. It's so, so good. So good. All right, When We Were Young by Adele, let's go. Maybe I should write a song with that chord progression. That's what all musicians do. We just copy off each other. No worries, Behemoth. Thanks for the request. Thanks for the gifted sub earlier. Another big song.
Thank you.
might live loop this. I might just loop the pre-chorus and, because I feel like some strings. Just looping the recording the strings for the pre-chorus and chorus. All right, cool. This is good. It's good. It's good. Alrighty. Sometimes we do a little bit more sophisticated live loops. I'll add drums occasionally and all of that. So, yeah. Alrighty.
Everybody loves the things you do. From the way you talk to the way you move, everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home, like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad at getting old, made us restless. It was just like a movie, it was just like a song. Scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, that's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it isn't the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad at getting old, and it made us restless. It was just like a movie, it was just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there. To when you were there, and a part of me keeps
keeps holding on, just in case it hasn't gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad and getting old and made us restless. Oh, I'm so mad I'm getting old and makes me reckless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. When we were young.
Thanks, Vodge, for linking that song list. Yeah, so there's a song list, Clay. But nice to have you, and thank you for the all good. Thank you for the follow as well. Appreciate you. Braxis, nice to see you again, mate. We sorted out the whole thing, the whole technical difficulties. Braxis, if you'd like a song also for your raid, I'd love to do you one. So check it out. Check out the song list if you'd like one. All right. Thanks, Carly, as well, for doing that. Alrighty, Fernando, let's go. I've noticed a lot of people actually hopping out with the stream today. I really do appreciate all of you linking the song list, or, you know, what's the most requested song around these parts? I'm not sure, Ozedge. Maybe one of the mods could tell us how many times the songs have been played. I'm not sure. Hey, Los Kevinos, nice to see you. How you doing? Oh, you can see it on the song list? Oh, I didn't know, Beanie Hunt. There you go. Cool.
Like this in the firelight, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar.
Oh, Los Kevinos, thanks so much for the gift of tear sub.
They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I am not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. Thought we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I wouldn't, my friend Fernando.
Jody, thanks so much for gifting that to you and sub to Los Kevinos and Les Kevinos. Thanks for the gifted subs, my friend. You've got some good songs in the list. Yeah, I like to think so, Clay. Thank you for that, though. Also, if you'd like a song request bumped up, Los Kevinos, I'll be happy to do you a song right after this one, and Jody as well. Now we're old and gray, Fernando, and
And since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hands. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Never thought we could lose, there's no regrets. If I had to do the same again, I wouldn't, my friend Fernando.
Good Riddance by Green Day. I honestly think I've done that before. Let me have a quick look. If I know it, I'll do it for you. If I don't though, yeah, check out my song list. It's gonna be epic. Let's have a look. Time of Your Life. I think I've done this in a band chat in high school. Oh my gosh, I have. I did do this. I remember this song. All right, I'll do this then. Do your version. I want your cover. All right. All right. Thanks for the claps, chat. I remember this. The next verse is the same, right? So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Yeah. Cool. All right, cool. You should get before you go. What's this? You got someone you loved? Is that in the list? I think that's in the list, Clay. It's in my song list. Okay, I'm gonna do a loop for this.
Turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist to direct you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and in good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something
and unpredictable. But in the end, it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. Unpredictable. In the end, it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Is it something unpredictable? In the end, it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Alrighty. Hope you enjoyed that. Los Givenos. Actually, could we add, maybe, mods, could we add that to the song list? That brought back a lot of weird memories, but good memories, because I did that in high school in a band. A lot of you know I was in a band. It was about a year, chat. It wasn't, and I did some Metallica, yes, and I did some Green Day. I just remembered. Wait, Lumia's not loaded? It should be. Interesting. Why is Lumia not working? Hang on. Hey, it works for me. What? I don't know. Thank you for the follows. Adria67, Rosanna13, Los Givenos, and Ravel. Appreciate you. Say accept. You're welcome. And Jody, thank you so much also for the gifted sub as well. We got Bring Him Home for you. Another great one. Would love an even more stripped back version. Ooh, would you? Well, now it's in the queue. Now it's in the song list, I think. So, yeah. Could one of the mods add that to the song list? If not, just send me a message and I'll do that later. Because I do know that one. I do know that one. Oh, thanks, Dan. 82 of us. Let's go. Thanks for the lurk, Rykira. All right, bring him home. Let's go. Need my tight pants for this one.
Might have known if God God had granted me a son. The summers die one by one. How soon they fly on. And I am old and will be gone.
I wish that teddy bear was just shredding that guitar. Thanks for the claps, chat. A little bit late, Miserables. If you didn't know, that's my favorite musical, so. Alrighty. Defying Gravity next. Alright. Man, we've had some really big songs tonight. Bravo. Thanks, Los Givenos. How are you going today? Zax, I'm doing well. How are you doing? Jody, thank you so much. Holy moly, for the $15. Maybe put this towards a spare pair of tight pants. Les Mis is really good, Vault Boy. I do agree. I have gone through many stages where I've just put that soundtrack on repeat. Yeah. Jody, thank you so much for the $15 tip towards a spare pair of tight pants. Appreciate it. Been busy, nice to chill out. Nice sex. Nice to have you in here. Biggle, 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 Rick. Hey, they're sending me an Audi with Pickle Rick, by the way, chat. If you haven't seen that Audi, they just brought it out. I'm not joking. Exclamation mark Audi. Trust me, it looks pretty cool. Recently watched a review on that chair, and its new magnet desk. Is the chair nice? The chair's nice. I don't know about the desk, though. But I didn't know they brought out a desk, actually. That's pretty interesting. That was good. That was special. Yeah. Yeah. It's always special in here. It's always special. Les Mis has to be the mood, true. That chair's too clean. Yeah, I love this chair. I must admit, chat, I had a sort of cheaper chair before this one, and I could not sit in that for longer than like an hour. This one, I can sit in here all day, and it's really comfy. Like, yeah, I put this pillow behind as well. So to cover that thing up, because I want to be sponsored by this company, but you know, maybe one day. So nobody knows. Nobody knows what chair that is. Except for like the thousands of ads you see. They're designed for length. Yeah. Yeah. Los Givenos, thanks so much for the gifted tier one sub to Vault Boy for 24 hours. Maybe. That bear is pretty cool. Yeah, Jody got it for me. You can send stuff to me in my PO box. They don't ship the Audi, no Vog. Oh, that's no good. Hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. Yeah, he's pretty fluffy. He's pretty fluffy. All right.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down. I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner try kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity, and you can pull me down. Unlimited, my future is unlimited, and I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. Sounds truly crazy, and true the vision's hazy, but I swear someday I will be up in the sky, defying gravity, flying so high, defying gravity, they'll never pull me down. Flying so low, at least I am flying free. To those who'd ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity, and soon I'll match them in.
Okay, that's the first time doing all of that. Glad to have you, Claylo. Thanks for the kind words. Thanks for the comments. Thanks for the claps. I felt that. I felt that. Beanie Hunt. thanks for the claps, chat. And I'm glad you're all enjoying your stay like I am as well. You nailed that. Yeah, I feel like that was the best version I've done of that. Best pickle rig. Thanks, man. Oh, some improv de Kali. Okay, all right. I'll give you some improv, but maybe I'll base it off the false piece that I'm sort of working on at the moment. I haven't released this piano piece yet. If you don't know, I've got some original piano music and pop music on Spotify, Apple Music, all of that. This is something in the works that'll be released in, soon, in maybe July. So I hope you enjoy. Let me know what you think. It was awesome. Thanks, Jody. All right.
Main instrument is alto sax. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Alto sax is nice. I wish I played sax. I've actually got a saxophone in that closet. Not even joking. Pure cinematic. Thanks, Oz Edge. Yeah, I love this side cam. I think the side cam was, that was gifted to me. I know they're in chat. I don't know if they want me to announce it, but, it's, Carly, thanks for the improv. We got water lilies as well. So that's, this is one of my originals as well coming up. I will post that link as well to the draft if you stick around to the end, chat. Stick around to the end. You might get a cheeky link, first preview of what I've got for, it was most of that, actually. It was most of that. Most of Eclipse, yeah. It was so dreamy. Nice, Carly. I'm glad. And I think that the name suggestion came from Jody a couple nights ago. Eclipse, that really rung out to me. Really stuck out to me. So, yeah. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. So... Claylo, are you a producer? That's awesome. That's awesome. I'm starting to learn to produce actually my own stuff. So, as in master mix and all that. So, yeah. All right, we've got water lilies next. So I hope you enjoy. This one's been released already, chat, and you can actually get it on vinyl, CD. From my website, I'm shipping to most countries in the world. Production is one thing. Got a 25K piano, want a big one so I can start learning. Nice, Claylo, yeah. Yeah, would definitely recommend. I've got a full size here, which is a little overkill, but I'm used to my full size too much to go smaller. If you see in the back cam, I've got an upright here, grand piano here, and a keyboard here. Three keyboards, yep. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Hope you enjoyed. Hey, Tina, Miss Tina, how you doing today? Smooth, just smooth. Thanks, Oz Edge. Yeah, that's an original of mine that I produced, composed. So
Yeah. Miss Tina, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to the Dom Dom community. You're welcome. Alrighty. Got Kryptonite next. Beats, I did see your comment. Clay. Produced doing it for a bit, a year and a half. I'd say more than mediocre. Def better than I am at piano. Ah, cool, cool. How are you? Doing well, Miss Tina. How are you doing? What made you click the follow and how did you stumble across the stream? If you don't mind us letting us know. Why do you have two real pianos? Okay, Vodge, so I this upright piano, which we did a few upright piano streams actually recently. What I did was, that's the piano I learnt off. So I started piano. My app's just frozen on me, chat, sorry. But that's right, I'm chatting anyway, so it's good. I learnt off this piano, the upright. Then when I got into university, I was second year into university, and I needed a grand piano. I could have practiced at the pianos at the university, but they were sort of really bad shape. And I personally really didn't like it, so I bought a grand piano, as you do. Slowly paid that off. Almost. I got that because of university studies. I've studied a lot of classical, hard classical stuff on there. And now I have it for, you know, fun, which is good. And I also teach. So the students come in, they sit on the upright, I sit on the grand, and I demonstrate and, you know, teach them from the grand. So, yeah. As you do, A-Flex, how you doing, mate? Oh, I could do with a beer now, Loz. Like, buying grand piano is nothing. Yeah. What's the difference between upright and a grand in terms of sound? The sound is really, really different. And there's one sort of action mechanism that you get in a grand piano that isn't in an upright, although they are making them in uprights now, which is called the double escapement. And so what that is real quickly, on an upright, you won't be able to do this on a normal upright. Literally, that's why I needed the grand, because I was studying classical music that had a lot of this, the double repeated. Yeah, Clay, I do teach piano, yeah. Yeah, yeah. If you want to send me a Discord message, feel free. Yeah, I can help you with whatever you want. I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. All right, let's go. Jody, Dom the Goat. Thanks, Petey. All right, let's have a look. Yeah, I don't know what my favorite would be, to be honest, as well. Let me get this out of the way. Let me make some loops. Reactive cat jam would be golden. Alright, let's go. And turn down some of these things. Otherwise my voice will be trapped. Alright.
The world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying in the sands of time. I watch the world fall to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do, yeah. I watch the world fall to the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you be my friend in the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you still be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side, my superhuman, my kryptonite. You call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. You took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled again and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up and put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, if I'm alive and well, will you still be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side, my superhuman, my kryptonite. Then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you still be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side, my superhuman, my kryptonite. Oh, if I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you still be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side, my superhuman, my kryptonite. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you still be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side, my superhuman, my kryptonite. Yeah!
Oh, I hear layers. Yes. I use a harmonizer. The harmonizer I switch on and off from here. So
I took, if I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman?
So that's a little bit of that. Thank you for the claps. Yeah. Look, I did last stream experiment with doing my own vocals. Is that a good or bad? I've had mixed feedback about it. It sounds sometimes robotic. It's a weird plugin because, sometimes it sounds really good. Sometimes it sounds like, I think it depends on the range. Oh, nice, cool. What's it called? It's called Quadrivox, I think. Yeah, Quadrivox. Chat. I'm getting better at looping my own vocals, but it's going to take a little bit more time for me. And I need some good effects like compression and all of that stuff as well on the vocals. Cool. All right. Challenge you use harmonizing this. I was actually going to, but you pushed me over the edge and now I'm gonna do it. What key are we in? This one's in like a mode, so it's like weird. I'm not going to work out what mode this is in, but let's just do that. See if this works. Yesterday's next VOD for you. And then Someone You Loved by Clay. For Clay. By Lewis Capaldi. Alright, hope you enjoy.
Faces, bright and early for their daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I want to drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world, mad world. Children waiting for the day they feel good. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Made to feel the way that every child should. Sit and listen, sit and listen. Went to school, I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very mad world. Mad world, enlarge your world. Mad world.
I actually want to try to sing, so I made a cover. Oh, nice. Nice. Thanks, man. No worries, Oz Edge. Thanks for the song request. Hope you enjoyed that. We got Vodge's request next. The Beatles, Yesterday. I love this song. I did a version of this on my... Did I? I think I did. Thanks, Beanie Hunt. Appreciate the kind words. I think I did a version of this on my YouTube chat. If you want to check it out, I did yesterday. I think. I actually can't remember now. I don't even know what's on there anymore. Do you have a schedule for live learning? Clay, usually I live learn Sunday, sometimes Monday. So I stream 3 days a week at the moment. Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, all at this time. The live learns... Are you required to learn classical music when learning piano? No, but... Classical gives you this. And what I mean by this is... Thank you, Dan, for linking that. Oh, cool. It was on the Grand as well. There you go. Yeah, go check out my YouTube chat if you haven't already. It gives you the ability to really strengthen the fingers and play and coordinate. Would highly recommend, if you like classical music or you love it, I would recommend learning classical. It's great. And then it helped me do all of this, you know, produce, compose, play, perform, sing, sort of. It's really, really handy to have. What should we also finish on? We got yesterday, someone you loved. What are we finishing on today, chat? Cam Sync? Okay. Let me play some of my original stuff. Won't be too long, chat. Let me just turn the main cam on and off. The sync is gone. Your favorite song? Nice. All right, cool. Should be good. Hopefully we're in sync. River flows in you or fly me to the moon? River flows in you, fly me to the moon. I'm thinking one of the usual ones as a tradition. Either Lava Song or what was the other one? Exit Lude. Fly me to the moon. Yeah, we got Lava Song. It's sort of a tradition, yeah. It's sort of a tradition song. The Lava Song or the Exit Lude. If you want, run a poll or just chuck it in chat what you want to do. Chat. Lava Song? Alright, we can do Lava Song. I think all the T3s. I'm on the moon right now. Nice pity. Lava Song. Yeah, let's do Lava Song then. Alright. I love you too, Carly. Love everybody. Thank you everyone for hanging out. We got a few more songs though, so let's do that. Alright, Vodge. Hope you enjoy.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday, suddenly. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe yesterday, why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Edge, thanks for the lurk. Yoshiaki, you want to be like me when you grow up? Oh, well, that's very kind of you. Lots of practice. If you're talking about the piano skills, lots of practice. Put lots of time into it. Yeah. The more time, the better. But don't burn yourself out either. You have to sort of, it's a delicate balance. Yeah. Someone you loved, let's go. All right. Where are we going? Thank you for the follow as well. Piano Man Dan. Appreciate it. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Well, can I say accept your welcome? All right, let's see what we can do with live loops here. Don't mind me punching my mic. Let's go. Someone you love.
Going under, and this time I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing finally got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall. You're not here to get me through it all. Let my guard down. And you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall. You're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And I tend to close my eyes and it hurts sometimes. I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your soul till I come back around. Now
the day bleeds into nightfall. You're not here to get me through it all. Let my guard down, you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And now the day bleeds into nightfall. You're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
Flex, thanks so much for the $5. You don't have to do that, my friend, but thank you for the $5 tip. Thanks for the songs to wake me up, is the message. Thank you so much, my friend. Nice flip. Hope you enjoyed that, Clay. Thank you for the song request. Thanks for all the applauses, chat. It's almost midnight here already. That's because we started late because we had technical troubles. Thank you to all of those who stuck around the troubleshooting, the technical difficulties. Thank you for all your lurkers out there. Also, thanks for the raids if you are still here. McDoodle, Braxis, I think maybe that was it. Hopefully I'm not wrong. No, I think that's it for today. So thank you for the raids. Thanks Vault Boy for also being here. Thank you everyone for the gifted subs, the everything. It's only 8 a.m. here. Oh wow, that's early. I'm like never up at that time. I wish I was a morning person, but let me just remind you, chat. If I was a morning person, I wouldn't be able to do these stream times. And I know some of you can't make morning streams. So yeah, Flex. Thank you so much for giving that tier 1 sub to Steinway, my friend. Holy moly, thank you. Thank you for your generosity. Is there something else you'd like, Flex, before we do the lava song? Or you want to do the lava song with me? We can do either thing. We can do either. Thanks so much, Flex, for the gifted sub and the tip. True? True, true. Lava song? All right. Chat, I love you all. Thank you all to the mods as well. Thank you for your support today, chat. All the gifted subs, all the bits, all the donations. And let's get some hearts in the chat also for the mods, but also for everyone. And here we go. The Cherni Chort. Do you know the streets of Cairo? I don't know that one, my friend. Check out my song list, though. Check out my song list. I'm sure there's something in there for you, because there's a lot of songs in there. All right. Long, long time ago, there was a volcano, diving, living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play, wishing that he had someone to. And from his lover came his love song of hope that he sang out loud. Every day for years and years, I have a dream, I hope it will come true. You're here with me, I am here with you. I wish that the earth, the sea, the sky up above all will send me someone to love. Can we get some hearts in the chat for Flex with the 1,000 biddies? Thank you so much, my friend. Holy moly. Years of singing all alone turned his lover into stone, until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Flex, holy moly, thank you so much. Every day the lava grew and grew, because she believed his song was meant for her. Now she was so ready to meet him above the sea, as he sang his hope of song of hope for the last time. I know you all want to see your dudes and dudettes.
I have a dream, I hope it will come true. You're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, the sea and the sky up above would send me someone to love.
What the heck is going on? Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. Thanks, Flex, again for the 200 biddies.
He tried to sing to let her know that she was not there alone, but with no lover, his song was all gone. He filled the sea with his tears and watched his dreams disappear. She remembered what his song meant for her. I have a dream, I hope it will come true. You're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, the sea and the sky up above all will send me someone to love all. Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now, their love grew and grew. No longer are they all alone, with Aloha as their new home. Flex, thank you for all the biddies, my friend. I have a dream, hope it will come true. You'll grow old with me, I'll grow old with you. Chat, we thank the earth, the sea and Twitch, sometimes we thank too. I love you, I love you, I love you.
I am the best. Tommy's decent. Yes. I guess I come second to you sometimes, Matthew. That is true. Chat, it's been a pleasure. Thank you so much for sticking around for the, you know, through the whole debacle thing, technical headouts, technical cutouts, glitches, things. Need to head out, unfortunately. No worries, my friend Beanie Hunt. We're hopping off, but come join us on the raid chat. We will raid somebody. Who are we going to raid? When it comes to streams, that was decent. Thanks, Tony. Thanks, everyone, for sticking around with this decent stream. We will now raid. Chill Rob's never on at this time. I think we go to Chill Rob chat. Chill Rob's a fantastic friend of mine. He's great. Soft guitar and keys chat. He does some live loop stuff as well. Oh, I just realized Leewin's on, though. We never get to raid Leewin. Have we gone to Leewin chat? I know we've done Chill Rob before. But have we gone to... It's Leewin. Raid Jeff? We've been to Jeff real recently. I'm not sure. Not sure. Maybe we go to Leewin. We'll do... Yeah, we'll go to Leewin. That's where Matthew's a mod, so everybody be on your best behavior, okay? Nobody spoil it. Matthew, looking at you. I don't think we've been here, chat. She plays piano. She sings a little bit sometimes. So, yeah. Mad mod Matthew, that is true. Hashtag mad mod Matthew. We are going to, we'll make a command for that. All right, chat, much love. Thanks so much for sticking around. Much lava to you all. And yeah, I'll see you again. Come join the Discord. Movie night will be Saturday. If you want to come join us on a movie, we're voting on a movie at the moment. And the movie votes will end Friday, just before, the day before Saturday. Yep, so we can sort out who's going to stream the movie and all that. So I'm never on my best behavior, Matthew. Discourse? Yeah. That's one, Georgie. All right, thanks everyone for chilling with me and spending your Wednesday, a little bit of your Wednesday with me. Appreciate you, chat. Come join. Oh, we can copy that raid call. Mad Mod Matthew. Oh, my God.
See you, chat. Bye for now. Take care. Take it easy. Look after yourselves.